Hi everyone, in this tutorial you will learn how to write Hello World program in GoLang. You should know that the first statement in a Go source file must be a package with its name. In this our example, because we're gonna execute this program, executable commands must always use package main. So we're gonna use package main, then we're going to import format module. This format module gives us functions to work with input and output. Next, what we need to do is to create main function, and inside main function we're gonna call print function. This print function is from format module. Inside this print function we're gonna type hello world, and that's all for our first program in Go programming language. Let's run this code, and as you can see, this message hello world is printed. That's all in this tutorial. Don't forget to check other tutorials on our channel. See you in the next tutorial. Bye bye.